Hey YouTubers, this is Jeff the Main Surveyor here. I have a bit of a different video for you here today. So, I recently watched a video by someone who thinks the Earth is flat. And there was a kind of a curious thing that's common to a lot of flat earthers. And so let's just talk about that for a minute. And this person had this diagram, and they showed someone at 6 feet and their eye level and where the horizon is. And they think that the Earth is a flat plane after that. At 20 feet eye level, and they think the Earth is a flat plane after that. Here's what they're missing. We have 1, 2, 3 endpoints here. What they missed was they needed to draw an arc through all of them. That's the curvature. That's what's going on. There's not this flat table that changes elevation just because you change your eye level. You're just seeing the edge of the curvature and what's visible. Now this flat earther didn't really use any numbers other than 6 feet and 20 feet. You know what we can do to make this more interesting is put a little more hard numbers on it. So we have over here, excuse the lighting, we have the means by which you calculate your distance to the horizon. So that's this green shaded triangle. Now suppose that you are up here at elevation little h. You are the hypotenuse of a right triangle. So you're on top of the radius, and then here's the other radius, and then here is the short leg of the triangle is your distance to the horizon. And so we know by Pythagoras that this, the h squared, well, the h plus the r squared would be equal to r squared plus this d squared. Okay, so we manipulate that a little bit because we're trying to solve for this d, and that becomes this d is equal to the square root of r plus h squared minus r squared. So let's take this particular flat earther's numbers. Hey, look at that. Okay, so the radius, the average radius of the Earth, average, is 3959 miles or 20,903,520 feet. My apologies to my European friends for the American use of commas, but that's how we do it. Okay, so our distance to the horizon equals the radius plus our height squared minus the r squared. And then at 6 feet, that becomes 20,903,520 plus 6 squared minus 20,903,520 squared. And that becomes this number. And then we get down to the square root of this is 15,838 feet or 3 miles. One significant digit's fine at the end. And then at 20 feet, we have pretty much the same thing, except that we're adding 20 instead of 6. And we're subtracting still just the radius squared. We come up with this. And then our final result is 28,916 feet or 5.5 miles. So we can see 2.5 miles farther at 20 feet, which is why the endpoint underneath your where you're standing at sea level, the horizon, and the horizon become the endpoints by which we connect an arc. And that's all there is to it. Simple as that.